Billy here with RetireEarlyLifestyle.com, and it's my lucky day. I'm down here on the beaches of Chacala, and who shows up but our good friend Dale Knight, who's followed our website for many years, and we met him first time in Thailand, is that correct? How many years ago was that?
That was almost 20 years ago. I'm serious, I think it was almost 20 years ago.
Oh my God, Dale. And since then, he's met us in Chapala, Mexico. This is his second time here to Chacala, Mexico. We've met him in, not the U.S., we've never met you there.
Never met in the U.S., we've met in Asia, we've met here.
Yes, okay. And so what are your travel plans now that we're kind of, the number of destinations we could go to are limited right now?
Well, we're down to certain states in the U.S., Mexico. We can go to Ecuador now.
Ecuador's open.
We can go to Turkey. We can go to Croatia.
Yeah, I heard Croatia was open.
Belarus. Two or three others, but the rules keep changing. So for now, it looks like it's Mexico. And I'm depending on you and Acacia to guide me.
Well, we will do our best. Mexico's a beautiful country, and it's a large country. People don't realize how big this country is and how many different aspects of it. I mean, you got different, it's like the U.S., you know, you got New York,
right,
and then you got Florida. You got New York, then you got Texas. You got California, then you got Nevada. I mean, it's different all over.
¿Todo bien?
¿Todo bien?
Where do you have it go?
This is not from here.
That's not from here.
No.
I'll just borrow agua.
Agua? Agua?
I put on my hat.
Okay. Well, that makes it official, you see. Dale's got the official Retire Early Lifestyle hat now.
Yes.
So.
Yes, I'm a long-time reader, long-time supporter. Not financial supporter, but just a watcher. And I referred dozens of people to your website.
Well, thank you very much. We appreciate that. So like I said earlier regarding Mexico, we're gonna run Dale around this country a little bit and show him how you can operate on buses easily. And the flights are super cheap right now. A couple weeks ago, I flew to Puerto Vallarta to visit some friends living there, and it cost me about $10 U.S. round trip. So, I mean, it's crazy. You fly down there for lunch. So then over here, we've got another friend of ours.
No hablo English.
His name is Ron, and he's a world traveler. He was stuck in Peru and during this pandemic. He's not normally real talkative, except when he's got morning coffee.
Or an opinion to express,
but he's a little camera shy. But you ought to see him with the ladies. Ho, 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 ho.
No hablo inglés.
Okay, we'll wrap this up here. See, we're down here on the beach. There's very few people here. This is a weekday, which is typical. Water's warm, women are hot, beers are cold. If you like this video, please click the subscribe button or the like button down below. And another day in the life of Billy and Acacia from RetireEarlyLifestyle.com.
Gracias.